Lucas, that's your job.
Naturally.
You can let go now.
Of course.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we fire Vaud downhill.
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats. And those mercenaries.
Hey. One thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news.
All right. We need a second element. Then we'll craft an Ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer? I forgot about this. Let's check that other room.
Enough. It looks safe.
Good. Let's get to that chest.
God, they still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver.
Done.
Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works. Highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look.
There are our cranks. Up there, under the arches.
Yes. Let's try.
Wow. That's a lot of antique jars.
I can easily picture a crowd getting heated with wine while gladiators fight.
Yes. Some things never change.
Thank you. are still rats left.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an Ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works. It's done.
Throw it to make a brief fire. It'll get us across, but we'll have to be quick.
Now!
Yes, move!
Oh, that was a great idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.
Move this beast. Oh, that thing is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
This is it, Amicia.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd have our own service gaps.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again. They had more beasts in there. I'll bring help, Hugo. I'll find this boulder. But you have to hold on. I'm doing my best. Get that lift down and get the hell out of here. All right, Lucas, I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go.
It's working.
I can't believe it.
Thank the Lord. This is it.
On your word.
Exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Vaudin. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. Please tell me we didn't stray from it.
We got a bit closer now.
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seems pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. Let's see what's in there.
A makeshift chapel. Do you want to pray? If you think it could help?
I appreciate that, but we've got no time. I wonder how the Count of Provence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much. His army rules for him.
Which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
Getting really close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
So, we wait until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear?
We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower, and they'll storm it soon. Because this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Vodon out before their chief arrives.
Come on. We can't fail. Hugo's life depends on us.
Thank you.
No.
For long.
Here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan is somewhere in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road, After all that happened in Guihan, Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. But everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying? I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.